Trump is being investigated for fraud. Trump's lawyers may be trying to make a deal with prosecutors. Trump's family members are also being investigated. The investigation is ongoing. Trump is a defendant in the case. The investigation is being led by the Manhattan District Attorney's Office. Trump's lawyers have denied any wrongdoing. The investigation could have major implications for Trump's political future.